Hi Taurus, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Taurus. For your general energies, career situation and relationship, Taurus, we'll be picking few cards, guys. So first, for your general energies, for your relationship and for your career situation, guys. I will also be picking one card from the Crystal Spirits Oracle, guys. So this is your card. I will leave it here. So that is a general guidance, guys. So that reading, it will be a general guidance, what you need to do today. So that way, it may answer some questions you have in your mind regarding your situation, guys, Taurus. So let's see what are the cards for your general energies first. So we will open these cards. It is Ace of Wands in reverse, the Magician, Page of Pentacles in reverse. So in your situation, Taurus, today you have that inspiration overwhelming you. Maybe you are in some troubles in your career or in your personal life, but you see the path, the clear way to achieve success. And for some of you, things are pressuring you, maybe some things in your career or certain choices. There are some things you need to do within that timeline. So some kind of troubles in your career or personal life. But whatever it is, you have that confidence and you see the path to success. And this path is filled with lots of obstacles, guys. It is not an easy path. It is not a bed of roses. So these choices to reach success, it is coming with certain difficulties. You may be facing lot of struggles. You need to put in lot of efforts. But whatever it is, you are ready. You have that confidence and that willpower to proceed in that way. Guys, Taurus, in your situation, guys, in your general energy, that is what I see. So let's see what are these cards for your relationship first. So we have Queen of Pentacles in reverse, then Seven of Wands and the Devil in reverse. So with these cards in your situation, guys, in your relationship, you are making lots of efforts, just like we saw with the previous cards, the energy. So you are making those efforts maybe to defend this person, defend this love. You have that trust and faith on this person and you are fighting for them. So you are fighting for this person, fighting for this love. You trust them. That may be the reason. So you are fighting for them. There are people maybe suggesting you otherwise, telling you to leave this person. But you are standing by them. You believe in them, guys. That is what I see. So maybe this person has some habits, they are having some troubles in their situation. Maybe they are having some illness, some stress in their situation, and people around you, maybe your friends or family, they are suggesting you that you cannot trust them, you cannot have faith on them. But still you have faith on this person, you trust them totally, guys. And the reasons for trouble in this relationship may be their illness or they have some weakness, addictions. So they are unable to overcome these addictions, and they are not open to you, they are not truthful to you, not in the way like they are not having someone, but they are not coming out with the truth, what is there in their heart of hearts. So they are not confiding you what is there in their mind, guys. Taurus. So that is what I see here with these cards, Taurus. So let's see what are these cards, guys. These are for your career situation. So we have Star, Hierophant, and Nine of Pentacles. So Taurus, in your work situation, you are a person who follows rules rigidly. So you have a clear idea which way you need to go today in life that will take you to success. So you have that knowledge, and you are able to balance in your situation. So find that balance, maybe. So you are proceeding towards success. You have that confidence and inspiration in your heart, and you know which is the right way to move forward in your situation, guys. Taurus, in your career, maybe in your work or in your business, whatever it is. You have hope and faith in your future. You are facing a lot of troubles, but no matter what your situation is, you have that confidence because of the knowledge that you have in your work. So that knowledge, experience is giving you that peace of mind and serenity today, guys. And you are overcoming the troubles, whatever you are facing in your career situation. Maybe for some of you, there are some troubles, some stressing situation in your career. And maybe for some of you, you are turning to some kind of belief or a particular way of doing things in your career. You see that is the right way of doing, and you are following those ideals or those rules no matter what. So that is also what I see, guys, for your career situation, Taurus. Let's see what is your oracle guidance for today. It is Pyrite. So with this card, guys, it just means this crystal stands for abundance and prosperity, guys. So when we have this card in a reading, it just means that you need to be grateful for whatever universe has provided you with today. That abundance of opportunities, resources, and support. And the most important of all that is love from the people around you, from your friends, family, or this person. So you should be able to appreciate that for more happiness and peace of mind and harmony in life, guys, Taurus. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, Taurus. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.